Montana native Larry Kriskoviak developed his basketball talents close to his home at the University of Montana. He accumulated a total of 2,017 career points, 1,105 rebounds, both of which remain school records today. From 1984 through 1986, the 6'9" forward was named Big Sky Conference MVP three consecutive years and remains the only player ever to achieve this honor. A two-time Academic All-American, Kriskoviak was selected as the 28th pick by the Chicago Bulls in the 1986 NBA Draft. He went on to a successful 9-year NBA career, playing with the Bulls, Spurs, Bucks, Jazz, Magic, and Lakers, averaging 8 points and 5 rebounds per game. At the conclusion of his playing days, Kriskoviak began his coaching career in 1979, first as an assistant coach at his alma mater, Montana, followed by a season at Old Dominion. Kriskoviak got his first opportunity as a head coach for 1 year with the CBA's Idaho Stampede in the 2003-2004 season. During that year, he led the team to a 37-16 record and a CBA championship game berth. In 2004, Kriskoviak returned to the University of Montana, this time as head coach. He led the Grizzlies to a 42-20 overall record over the next two seasons. The Grizzlies won the Big Sky Conference Tournament Championship in 2005 and 2006 and made it into the NCAA Tournament. In 2006, Kriskoviak left Montana to pursue NBA coaching opportunities. He accepted an assistant coaching position with the Milwaukee Bucks before being elevated to head coach in 2007. Returning to the college coaching ranks in 2011, Kriskoviak will enter his eighth season as head coach at the University of Utah, where he has led the once struggling Utes to a 137-96 record and five consecutive NCAA or NIT tournament selections, including the NIT Finals in 2018. The National Polish-American Sports Hall of Fame congratulates Larry Kriskoviak on his 2018 induction.